Sorry, what's your name? Sorry? Lamia. So what did you say, Lamia? What can she be? Step on the foot, yes? Push back. So grab firm. So first, I drop to create a bit of space. Then I inhale as deep as possible. Get the hand through. Then other hand grabs and push forward and bang, bang, and you go. Easy. But the bang, bang, please don't connect with whoever you're working with, guys. Okay, try that. Let's go. Thank you very much. Okay, so you need to be explosive. 27 hearts beat. And go. Good. And go. And go. Hands are here. Knee! Ah! Knee! Ah! Yes! Knee! Ah! Knee! Ah! Are you guys ready? Alright, and on your feet! Touch and come back! Touch and come back! Touch and come back! 8, 7. What else can you do?
Bite the nose?
Oh! Alright, so how would you do it? Let's see. Drop. Not bad, that's good. So you grab it, arm goes in, continue turning, bring it in, and the takedown can also come from this position. At a later stage, I can grab here, and it's very controlled. But for now, all you're gonna do, that's option number one. Option number two, grab on the inside. Up, keep turning, turn this way, keep turning. Keep turning the arm on the outside, grab on the go. Outside, and lift up. Can you do? She's in this position, what can she do? This is the Zana Tano bracelet, self-defense bracelet slash necklace. You see a lot more about the bracelet and you can send a message. You can find out how you can get them. We got them in pink, in black, in a few colors. Super, super effective. All right?